Right now, Tyler, police are investigating a shooting that left a man dead outside a pool hall.
Now, this happened just before 9 last night at the Domino Club in the 900 block of West Morris Street. When officers arrived, they say several people were standing in a parking lot across the street. That's where they found the victim, Ernest Dennis. The 28-year-old was pronounced dead at a local hospital. Right now, no arrests have been made. Investigators are trying to figure out what led to that shooting.